G'day viewers, hanging out with Dylan here in beautiful Federation Square. Just to remind you, organising a little shindig here 4 weeks exactly from today, the 26th of July. We will be hoping to get a few people just to meet, have a little bit of a get together here in Federation Square. Have a bit of fun, shoot a few videos, do those nerd things that we like so much. And we will have, for the over 18s, little drinkies afterwards as well. But we thought we'd show you where we're going to be meeting. 26th of July, pretty much the dead of winter in Melbourne. Outside may not be crash hot,
no.
We're going to meet inside. You can see where we are here. This is the main square, Federation Square. Big screen behind us. Flinders Street Station, the pretty orange building in the background. Very easy to get to. So once you get to here, follow us now and we're going inside to where we will be meeting. Out of the weather. Come with us, people. All right, here we are indoors. This is known as the atrium in Federation Square, where we will be meeting, and more specifically, we'll be meeting over at our friend Ralph's place at the Jolimont Espresso, just over here. Here we are at the Jolimont Espresso, where our friend Ralph's gonna look after us, and he just noticed me wandering around with a camera. So we'll quickly go over and say hello to Ralph, I think. Let's
say hello to Ralph.
Oh, yep. There's my camera. There's our friend Ralph cooking up some yummy food. Where is he? There he is, cooking up some yummy food. Now, Ralph's going to set up a space for us down here, out of the way, where we can hang. Now, I actually knocked my camera out of whack. I just have to adjust it. All right, so the plan. We are meeting here at the Jolimont Espresso at about noon, thereabouts, lunchtime. We'll be here, where we shall have shenanigans.
Sounds like fun.
So yeah, hang around, chat, shoot a few videos if people are up for it. Quite enjoyed the talky ones we did last time. If anyone has some ideas, message Dylan or me. And of course there's the angry phone anytime anyone wants to call. So if you show up on the day and you're not sure where we are, just call the angry phone. You'll find us, I'm sure. So we'll be here, we'll have a bit of lunch. Should definitely check out the other videos. You'll see how good the food was, because a couple of the lads were far more focused on their food than they were talking. Two channels, two guys, one channel, you know, I'm looking at you. So we'll have lunch, we'll have a bit of fun, mess about, see what's what. And Ralph is going to set up a space for us for the evening. For people who want to hang about, we'll have a dinner set up between about 6 and 9.
About 6 and 9, yeah.
Yeah? And then the over-18s...
Over-18s.
...are going to go get hammered somewhere, I think.
Yes,
so we'll have a venue. We'll let you know, of course, when you show up. And again, if you can't make it during the day, but you want to come at night, keep the angry phone number handy so you can find us. We'll tell you closer to the date exactly. But if you're going to come, let us know. We'd like to know. And the same thing we have to say. You don't have to be someone who makes lots of videos. You don't have to make any videos. You don't have to have a million subscribers. We just like meeting people.
They come along.
And it's good fun. Trust us, we're only 75% as scary as we seem on YouTube. So it's easy. So just come along, have a bit of fun, meet a few new people, and we hope to see you on Saturday.
The 26th.
The 26th. We have to check a calendar.
Of this month. Are we in July yet?
No, it's still...
in July.
In July. 4 weeks exactly from the day this is going up. So, but yeah, the last Saturday in July. Hope we see you, Federation Square.
Do not drink to promote YouTube videos.
You hear that, kids? What Dylan is doing now is a special promotion for our little get-together. He's challenging people. What he's got there is the extra hot peri-peri sauce from Nando's. Hardcore stuff. And...
No lies here.
He's not lying. I actually tried to get him to scam it and substitute tomato sauce, and he wouldn't be in it. He's real. He's the real thing. So if you think you can drink more hot sauce than Dylan, you're going to have to show up and prove it.
Live. So here we go.
Oh, the garden, by the way, in case he throws up so he can discreetly throw up in the plants.
That's it, I'm done.
Oh my god, I don't believe it.
I just want to show you, Dylan drank it down to here where I'm pointing, and that scares the crap out of me, quite frankly.
He's trying to clear his throat here. You got a message for the kids, Dylan?
Don't try it at home.
Yeah, crazy stuff.
Unless you're me.
Yeah. Do it out in public like we do, and that's what you need to do. So, if you think you can
out... I'm not crying either.
No. If you think you can outdo that, you're going to have to come along and prove it. Or if you can't come along, feel free to post a response video showing you reckon you can drink more hot sauce than that. But for those who can make it, we'll see you Saturday, July the 26th at Federation Square. Dude, that was hardcore.